The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion. It's locked.
There must be some way to open
a switch, perhaps. We need to find a way to get to the other side. We need to find a way to get to the other side.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, nor like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
fires on the horizon. They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.